special place of yours.
You'll see.
You cannot tell me?
I won't have to.
Lead the way.
Let's see if you can.
Careful, Hiriko.
The master. Do you know where we are?
There's an onsen around here, isn't there?
There it is. Shall we take a closer look? Isn't it beautiful?
Very. Why are we here?
Are you upset? I hope it's not wrong of us to come.
I don't understand.
Oh, it's so painful to see you weighed down by sadness with Lady Sakai and the little one.
Yuriko, are you all right?
It's nothing. I just felt a little faint.
When did you last eat?
Yesterday, I think.
Wait here. I'll find us something.
I'm not a child.
Please, Yuriko, rest here a moment.
As you wish, since you ask so sweetly.
I'll be back soon. Maybe there's game nearby. Boar. I'll bring this to Yuriko. Make her eat a little. Yuriko! Her horse isn't here. She rode off. powder. Herbs. She came this way. Yuriko's horse. She can't be far. Yuriko!
My lord.
Yuriko, are you hurt?
No. I was just... I got lost.
Where were you going?
I saw my mother. She waved but kept walking. I had to catch up.
I'm bringing you home.
No. My mother. I have to make an offering.
You do not.
Please. For all the times I've done as you asked. Come with me. Let me pay respects to my mother.
All right. But don't push yourself.
Thank you.
Hey-ya!
My mother would take me on long walks in these hills and teach me about the plants.
Maybe that's why you saw her.
They're almost there.
Cemetery.
My family is here. Kazumasa. That night, you brought little Jin to me. And he was so sick after all that time in the forest. We had already lost Lady Sakai. Kazumasa, are you listening?
I'm listening.
I made him drink that remedy my mother taught. We sat by his side the whole night. You held my hand. Do you remember?
Yes, I remember.
That night, I was so scared. So sad for little Jin. But I was so happy. Does that make me a bad person?
No.
When he recovered, when you taught me how to ride, the day we rode to the onset, oh, the sunset was red and full.
Was what?
The best day of my life. It's dark, Kazumasa. Tell me what you see.
I can see all the way to Yariko.
I remember the war. A tragedy for all the clans.
Good people remain there. Castle Kaneda.
I wish you weren't there so often.
Why do you say that?
You have many responsibilities. I am grateful for the time we share. But I always want more.
There's the temple in Kushi. You can see the pagoda.
Every new year, I pray there for you and little Jin and my family.
Now tell me what you see. Yuriko? Rest, Yuriko. The strength we need is all around us. The mighty fall at last, to be no more than dust before the wind. Safe now.
Alson who niggin head out. Yamar niggim harwo. Let's go.
What did I do? Help me.
Be all right.
I hoped you would come.
Go and stay safe.
Thank you. 지금 어디서?
야,
soon.
We thought our farm was lost, Lord Sakai.
Did the Mongols take your key to Kosaka's armor?
No. You may have it. If more Mongols come, they'll get nothing from us.
Send your best warrior!
End up!
Cannot help you.
I need information, not apologies.
Perhaps the farmers know.
Perhaps.
Lord Sakai, I am worried about him.
There's a smuggler who's... Junshin, what was that about?
Lady Masako is looking for someone. She is angry, I couldn't help.
You have nothing to fear. I'll speak with her.
Thank you, Lord Sakai. And also for ridding this farmstead of Mongols. Now we can rebuild.
These people are lucky to have you. Be well. Did the farmers know who you're looking for?
Someone on the list. A thief.
I'll help you find them.
I need to handle it myself.
The farmer said they left with armed men.
Mercenaries.
Professional killers.
They could complicate things. I can use your help, but I need your discretion.
You can count on it.
The farmers said they went toward the bridge outside the farmstead. It's this way.
Who is this thief?
She looted Clan Adachi's estate after the attack. Stole valuable heirlooms, personal items. What makes it worse is that Mai was our former servant. 3 years ago, my husband caught her stealing. He wanted to have her flogged. I did what I could for her, but she had to go.
It almost sounds like you miss her.
She was a dear friend. Her betrayal stings more than the others. There she is.
With the mercenaries. Let's move in. Quietly.
I'm going to sell everything. I'm just waiting for the right time.
Too late. He'll sell those heirlooms himself. Now take us to them.
I'll pay you to leave them with me.
You have no money.
I have this comb. It's gold, with pearl inlay.
That was a gift.
It might fetch a fair price.
No. He'd have our heads. Enough of this. Take us to the heirlooms.
We don't need the mercenaries alive for questioning. Just her. The more of them we eliminate, the easier it'll be to recover what's yours.
Just don't be seen, or they might hurt her. Cover.
Once,
Sakai,
there was a girl
back.
Who worked in a tea house. One day, a monk from far away came to the tea house, and the two fell instantly in love.
Knows that magic.
We all do. The girl flew as a demon to the monk's monastery, but the monk saw her coming and hid under a bell. She was clever, though. She cast fire around the bell, melting and killing the monk.
You'll give us away.
I heard something.
The Lady Masako and her dog have followed us!
Kill them!
Jin, I need to speak with Mai.
I'm here if you need me.
You stole my family's heirlooms for those murderers. How could you betray me?
I didn't. You betrayed me. Turned me away.
I saved you. My husband wanted you flogged. He knew.
Then you should have left with me.
I was the lady of Clan Adachi. And you were a thief.
I still love you.
Then tell me who you serve. He killed my family.
And he'll kill me.
I won't let him touch you.
I'll take you to your family's things.
We know the man you work for is a samurai.
I don't know his name. Never saw his face. He communicated only through notes. He knew about us, my lady.
How?
I don't know. He said he knew what it was like to love you. That he understood my pain.
Masako.
He was anxious about the heirlooms. Concerned they get broken.
He's eager to sell them.
Their value is purely sentimental. He won't get the money he seeks.
Then perhaps he has no intention of selling. It's possible they're personal to him too.
He was possessive in his notes. Spoke as if they were his.
The heirlooms belong to no one but my family.
Your heirlooms are in the brush.
Jin, will you gather them? I need to say goodbye. You were going to say goodbye.
Keep your heirlooms safe. When I found out you were alive.
Thank you.
Where's Mai?
She's gone home. Jin, I want you to know, I'm not...
You don't owe me an explanation.
I cared for my husband. But I cared for Mai, too.
You still do?
I think I always will.
The man we hunt has feelings for you.
Other than my husband and Mai, I've had no romances, no admirers.
He could have been lying, feigning sympathy to gather recruits.
I just don't know who would do that.
We'll keep searching. It's only a matter of time.
My work in Toyotama isn't finished. Meet me when you can.